Officials in White Deer are giving the all clear on a boil water notice. The notice was issued on Sunday due to reduced pressure in the water distribution system. The Texas Commission on Environmental Quality says the water quality has been restored.